up to a sting right in the face. There's a ringing in the ears and you're in a daze, showing you the door to get out there to mix bacon, sausage, and eggs in toast plate. Yelling that you're the reason that he'll be running late. Reminder that you're useless and claiming you're a second rate. Then says you're the reason we're here in the first place. Punches your arm and kicks you down in a fit of rage. You give yourself a quick cry, but this isn't new. There's a bruised, steel skin that was meant for you. Stumbling to your feet, you better make his food, or he'll be more than what he calls a little rude. Once he finishes, he goes to get some Vaseline gel, rubs it on you where it looks swelled. He doesn't really do show and tell, so says if anybody asks, better tell him that you fell. He goes and leaves, shuts the door, wishing you could do a little more than close the door. Head to the bathroom to clean up and put your makeup on. A bit of concealer, then head to the grocery store. Keep his sunglasses on as you go in. People clueless of you as you give them all grins. Mind your business, but suddenly aisle turns frozen. No Elsa, but in front of you is your best friend. You go to run away as she gets closer. She's been looking for you and you have really missed her. She's against your love, you know she means well. Bitter towards a mister and claims to be your sister. Begs you to come home, he ain't right for you. She loves you, knows that he paints you black and blue. Refuting what she says, tell her that he's worth it. And he only hits you a bit, cause you deserve it. Convincing it for now, you don't need saving. Head home for some Epsom salts to bathing. It's unbearable pain, you feel dipping. But you do for love, it's why you caved in. Knowing if you stay, he will choose to change. You do everything for him, endure the pain. If you leave, he'll have nothing left. It'll be theft if you stole yourself away from taking care of him. Started to have some second thoughts. What if he never realizes in the end what he's really got? Your parents and friends, all of them you had to block. In the end, you were the friend in the circle that was lost. But maybe you should leave and never come back. Leaving your life all behind wasn't worth all that. Present isn't looking like a gift. Living feels like a raft and it's been adrift. You know this isn't what you really want. You've had princess dreams where you had a lot. And now look at where you are and what you got. This relationship ain't in a knot. But he comes back home, cradles you like a baby again. Tells you he's sorry, he won't do it again. He says the same thing but does it again. You ask yourself after use of his agains. When will the cycle end? I'm so weak.